A bit of 7 years for you by Lewis Attrell. This is for you guys, my dad and Laura. Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never it, so we were out to make the steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. I always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun my life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old, yeah. I only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices that can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favour. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old. Soon we'll be 30 years old, our songs have been sold. We've travelled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life, my woman put children for me. So I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, still my soul now seeking glory. And some my hair to leave behind my brother, I'm still sorry. Soon I'll be 60 years old, my daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Well, I think the world is told. I will have a lot of children who can warm me. Soon I'll be 60 years old.